Oh.
It's a fun, fun game, don't you think?
Ow!
Oh shit!
Don't ask me how, but I pinched my ball in.
Just, you know, enter a room full of, you know.
If this doesn't look like boss material, I don't know what does.
I just see all this layer, and I just suddenly my heart drops like, oh god.
Oh.
It's coming.
Body is ready.
Hold on. No. Hold on. Here's my advice.
Shoot everything.
No. Move to the left.
No. Why?
You got kamikazes.
I never played this before, mind you.
Yeah, you guys are wanna just kill the cube.
Ow, fuck my face! Like,
there's
hard.
Something coming up. There's two things coming up that are pretty,
Two things coming.
Sandman is just gonna bow out, maybe.
I mean, you kind of ruined the surprise by telling us.
I don't think ruined is the proper word. I think warning. Fair warning.
These are bombs. Okay, there goes my armor.
And I'm at 97 health.
Ow! Birdies!
Bullshit!
Speed!
Steroids.
Oh god. Okay. Fuck that guy. Boom. Fuck that guy. Hey. Boom. Fuck that guy. What's up? Whoa, what the fuck is all that?
Lasers. Bat.
Die.
Why do they make Star Wars noises?
Because they shoot lasers.
This is like the generic laser sound of the 90s. Like, I can think of like at least
and
five.
And they penetrate the ozone layer.
I can think of like five games with this generic laser sound right now.
Alright.
BMF.
Oh, you want me to name him?
No.
look out. Rockets.
That's a huge bitch.
Santa don't give no fucks.
Santa's a dumbass.
Santa just killed him. Yay!
Santa's a strong
cheer
dumbass.
For Santa, Robocop. Cheer.
Oh, shit.
Fuck those guys. I'm still gonna walk. Oh, wow.
Frogs,
is that
frogs.
Goro? Goro, what the fuck? It's like Green Goro. Get your ass back in Mortal Kombat. Oh god, he died.
You died?
Yeah, I just killed Goro. I just won Mortal Kombat. Where you guys at?
I was running away from frogs while you were fisting Goro.
Stop. Before we move any further, come with me.
Why?
Because you're gonna need this. Just trust me.
No, when you get pickups in this game, it spawns enemies. I know what you're trying. You're trying to get us killed.
No, I'm not trying anything. I just picked it up.
I swear to God, if I get a death,
get that.
I'm gonna pierce your nipples together. Hey, armor. Still piercing those nipples though.
Just out of nowhere. You might want to get that stuff over there too.
You're a wiffle ball bat. All right, I'm getting it. I can't run any faster. I got the speed of a 1977 shed.
So, I played this the other day.
That's great.
You know how there's a rocket launcher right here?
There is.
Now that's some serious firepower.
There's that.
Oh, there's a thing on my. Oh, hello.
Now those things follow you.
Shit.
Oh, they follow you guys. I'm fine. That thing's following my face! Yeah, I'm fine. See? You was worried.
I'm not worried so much as surprised that was that easy.
There's three of us firing rockets at the motherfucker.
Yeah, man, you see, you hyped us up for nothing. I'm disappointed. Are you dicking me? Oh, God. Ow.
Okay. What was that, Aaron?
No, I was talking about what? The thing was throwing like balls and bones at me. Bony balls.
Bones.
Balls have bones in them?
Let
me find out. I regret
so
this.
Every time
this.
I hear Bolo, all I can think of now is Bolo Santosi from Just Cause 2. You remember her voice actor?
No.
Yeah, she had an extreme accent. How could you freaking... Yeah, I'm
the damn the lines were no better than her with her voice acting.
Because they didn't match.
Well, she had the most ridiculous innuendos.
There were innuendos in Just Cause 2.
Are you kidding me?
Well, every time she talked with Rico, she was always talking about, oh, well, maybe later get together, this, that, and it was always the most awkward thing. And I was trying to explain it to someone, and I was like, it's like if you explode an enemy base, I wouldn't be surprised for her to say, "Hey, Scorpio, you are very good at blowing up our enemies. Perhaps one day, I can blow you as well."
Yeah.
I fell in the water.
Maybe that's
funny. Hey, Decker, no, hold on. Decker, go in the water.
Why?
Go in the water.
Wait.
Go in the water.
Okay.
I don't get it. Wait, there's some health down here.
Fish!
Oh my god!
Jeez, the fish is on the land! What the fuck kind of fish?
Scorpion. Is this fish on the land? What the hell? I wonder how long I can hold my breath.
Forever.
About as long as Mario. But not quite as long as Sonic.
So, 400 seconds. Oh, green bastard.
I'm coming up. Like, my fear of drowning is, like, starting to kick in. Oh, Jesus Christmas! Oh,
yeah,
it's not Slendor. Oh. Fuck Goro. Must be, like, Goro's discount cousin or something. Oh, what the fuck? More green shit just came out the ocean. I mean, water, whatever.
Guys, don't shoot this when you come in here.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna go in the other door. Bye. I'm going to another door. There's another door. I'm going in it. You can't stop this. You can't. That was weird texture.
Don't.
Oh, I can't go in there.
Why not? It's sleeping. I want to kill it.
Don't.
Wait, what? I want to see it. Is it cute?
It's awake anyway.
Is it cute? I'm a pet it.
Here's a Scorpio.
I'm a pet. Aw, oh, I want to pet it.
It's a dead Scorpio.
I want to pet it. Why you gotta do me like that?
Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know he's human?
Stop
too?
That, copyright.
I was just saying!
Still copyright. Whoa, shit!
It's copyright to say words now.
Ideas are property. You're just not allowed to have them anymore.
Do you even government?
Fuck!
Yeah, I was the same way. I was like, you stole my squeep. I farted. Oh, God. Okay, I'm just having full body evacuation. For the record, you got scared the shit out of me just now.
Oh shit!
No! Oh! What? What?
Did you get locked out?
Oh, that was weird.
Uh-oh. 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 Frogs! Frogs! Frogs!
Frogs! Frogs! Just a goddamn skeleton, sons of bitches. Like, I don't want to deal with them. I want to shoot them. I want to kill them. I want to be done with it. And they're like, no, you're going
to
get eaten.
I want to sit in your lap. And I want you to bring me all the presents I've ever wanted. Like a dad. When are you going back from the store, Daddy? Is this why I play violent video games?
Jesus Christ.
Ooh. Raining body parts. What was?
Oh god, I'm such a terrible shot. Fuck you. You fucking slice of bread.
That's insult, Eric. Fucking slice of bread.
I'm going up here.
We should probably stick together more.
This floor is so shiny.
It's slippery.
The floor.
Dear god. It's like someone spilled a whole bunch of high fructose corn syrup. Get it? Lube!
But why is it high fructose? That would change.
I wouldn't know.
Is it made out of corn?
High fructose porn syrup.
No, I'm saying, is it made out of corn?
No, it's porn. It's made out of porn.
So like DVDs? Like mashed up, purified
it's
DVDs?
It's like squished porn
or hard
stars.
Drives? Oh god!
You squeeze
porn
to get corn oil.
Liquid hard drives.
Yes. See, you squeeze corn to get corn oil. So you know where did baby oil come from?
Okay, where the fuck do we go?
Oh, the other. I don't know. Actually, I never even played this game.
This way.
on my screen, you just like, you look like you immediately snapped your back in half. Guys, I found which way to go.
I think we did too.
Oh.
Ah, listen, it bite me in the back.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus?
Oh. You guys don't.
Jesus was biting us in the back?
For some reason.
Yes.
Holy crap.
Where do you guys want to go?
Ah! Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
I'm not going in that big, black, dark, scary, potentially dangerous. I'm analyzing something.
Yeah.
Analyzing. Okay, fuck it. It's not letting me. Oh, cool. It let me in. Hello.
You're welcome, man. Oh.
Oh, I fucked up. What? I fucked up. Guys, I...
Wait. No. Decker, where are you?
I'm with Aaron, and we're getting attacked by everything.
I fucked up so bad, and I apologize for that.
Oh god, you left me.
Of course.
You're a grown ass man.
I'm 16, you dick!
Oh. I forget these things. Ow! I am about to die. Where are you?
I'm fighting skeletons.
There's a health thing if you didn't get it already.
I don't know how to get it. This is I hate myself. No! No!
Oh, shit.
Come on, you ugly freaks!
Damn it, Decker! Why did I listen to you?
Well, fuck, I'm out here with him.
I'm just gonna hang back.
Get your ass in here!
No. Santa needs to go back to the North Pole and...
Wait, can I
fuck
just walk?
You, fuck your reindeer!
Fuck all your poles, nigga! Oh, shit. Oh. I'm okay. I don't think they can get me. Ah, shit!
They got you, didn't they?
I think I have a message.
Oh, Decker, get out of the room! Get out of the room, Decker! Get out of the room, Decker!
Can't get out of the room,
Help! Ah, oh, you little whore! And at risk. Oh, God. No! Why would you open the doors now as soon as the scorpions come in?
Oh, God! We're gonna die!
No, we got this.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
I have faith in... Oh, see, look, there's one.
Dead as shit.
Damn. Fuck that guy.
Dead as a wuss, and I don't want to be out here anymore.
Oh, God.
I pissed my
pants. Is this a button? Oh, shit! Get out my face!
Where'd you go? Oh, down here.
I don't know.
Hey, that's me, motherfucker.
Oh, I just saw something running and I panicked and I just guns.
I pressed the button.
Room.
Ooh, a spa. Oh, sweet.
Hey, look, another. Hey, is there a button down there? Oh, I think somebody. You already pressed it.
There's a stone unk. I was like, I'll take that unk.
Ooh, there's another room in here. Oh, it gave me 10 bullets.
Decker's
all right.
Running away.
Well, looky here. It's a
Tommy gun!
Tommy gun! His name's not really Tommy.
It's a Thompson, wasn't it?
What's that doing?
What's doing?
Oop! Frog. Lots of frog. And explodey guys.
I hear them, I can't see them. Ow!
You feel him?
The fuck, yes, I did. Thank you. I'm proud of yourself. Ah!
Oh, take up all my ammo.
Already?
Yeah, it didn't give me a lot.
I really don't like these frogs. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away.
I only have 52 of 500.
Yeah, they only gave you like 200 to start with anyway.
That's stupid.
Well, can't touch that. I'm gonna proceed forward. I lied. I'm gonna go over here.
I just see RoboCop backing out of a room, shooting a Tommy gun while a skeleton demon chases him. Trying to be. Buddy, Jesus.
Oh, I got it.
But that wasn't the ending.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey! Boss room! Over here, guys!
Cool. Hey, more rockets. Oh, yeah, I forgot I had a rocket launcher.
Yeah. Probably not a good idea to use in close quarter spaces, though.
Not with that attitude. Ah!
Jerk! Fuck.
You just, you know, stay. Okay, let's find another way.
Did I just die?
No, apparently not.
Or is that, oh. Or is that part of the game?
That's part of the game.
Oh.
And Aaron's like, did I go to heaven?
No, what kind of heaven is that? What kind of gateway to heaven is that? That legitimately scared the shit out of me.
I knew exactly what was happening too the second I heard the ropes start to like crumble.
What a bitch!
You're calling me a bitch? I wanna live!
Yeah, take the shot. Oh, thank you. Oh no! And I did not spend one Jesus.
Oh shit, tits.
Fucking die! Die!
That's happening.
Okay.
Oof. Wow. That was easy. Oh! Get out of here.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal!
We got harpies.
What?
Harpies.
Something just almost gave me a haircut. Ow! Get away. Get away. Whoa. There's so much shit going on.
Jesus.
I don't... Ow.
This is sensory overload. I have no idea what's going on.
I have 14 health. Oh, wait. Get to the health box. Get to the health box.
Guys, there's Tommy gun ammo near me.
Who's Tommy? Oh. Why does he have a gun? What the hell? Oh, these are the harpies you were talking about.
Goddamn. Sun glares. Blocking me being able to see and properly shoot the bitch.
I was trying to look at her chesticles. I regret nothing.
Oh, you. Aren't you adorable? What the fuck was that?
I was laughing, then I was like, laughing time over!
You're like Vladimir Putin. Ha 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 ha!
Hey, armor. More bullets. Damn, how many bullets can this Tommy gun hold?
500.
Oh, okay. I only got 336. I mean, 336. Alright! Let's go kill some shit. I'm assuming we have to go in there.
Hold on.
What?
I want ammo too.
Oh. Orderly your ass.
Ah, there's the Tommy ammo over there.
Oh. I fucked up!
Decker, a double-barreled shotgun ain't that accurate.
I fucked up!
It's like shooting at raptors!
Raptors that throw bolos.
I hear exploding suicide fuckers. Hey, don't you try to jihad me. Get out of here with that.
This is America, son.
Is it? No, actually, we're in Egypt.
Yeah, I was about to say.
This is Egypt, son.
This Egypt-shaped Egypt looks very Egypt. I don't even... Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know if
that
is what I want.
Mark 3.
Damn!
You guys okay?
Wow, that wasn't much of a penalty.
He died?
Yeah.
Shit.
It's literally like shooting at raptors. You just don't know where they're going.
Yeah, you do. They're going right at you.
Yeah, they seem to have a main plan of going into your face. All the time.
Why must Sam shoot off both barrels of the double-barreled shotgun?
Because this game was made before people thought that maybe you'd want to shoot a single barrel at any given time.
Because video game.
Oh fuck!
Oh god.
Oh god! Help! Whoa! I killed
Hurt yourself.
I just saw a pile of goo where you used to be.
Now you're just somebody that he used to know.
Sound attack, secret found, whatever that means. Secret found, sir!
Ooh.
Get away.
Just squishy.
Get away, get away. No.
I'm getting out this room. You guys, good luck. No! Damn it! I keep blowing myself up.
Stop doing that.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stick to like regular ass guns.
This is the best.
Son of a bitch!
Oh god. No. I saw you die there. Just.
Dude, I just died like 3 goddamn times in this room alone.
I keep hearing the harpies.
Well, fuck them. They're not. They're outside.
Hey, hey, hey! There's something up there. That's a minigun up there.
What?
Up there.
Got it.
Yes! I got a minigun.
I don't know how. That was
the
same accurate.
Same rounds as the Tommy gun.
Yeah, but.
I don't feel.
Fuck you,
damn.
Scorpion.
Get shit on. Oh, god damn. Who is rocket launching my ass? Oh, wait, there's no team damage.
Are you sure? Because I took some damage.
Yeah, well, I don't know if it came from the creatures or not.
Ooh, backpack.
Is it full of candy?
Yeah.
Oh, it just, wow. Okay.
What's the health bar? Oh, fuck.
What's the big thing?
I think it's just all the frogs. Hey! We don't joke about that. Hey! Oh, fuck, I ran out of bullets!
Oh, see, can you see?
This is awesome.
There's a lot of damn frogs.
I died.
Damn.
What the fuck is going on with this level in particular where I just keep dying? You know what I'm doing? I'm seriously spinning around in circles.
Three bullets.
I feel legitimately dizzy now. We're almost done.
Spread out a circle and shut them all.
Why does it sound like you're choking on syphilis? Oh my god, you just got turned into ground beef.
Yeah, that was my own fault.
Oh yeah. What is it called when you run around in a circle and point at guns at enemies in computer games and shoot them?
Being Americans?
This isn't a joke, it's an actual question.
I don't know.
Dick Cheney.
Circle strafing. Correct?
Circle strafing?
Yes.
No. Oh, like this.
Yeah. That's referred to as
what's
circle strafing.
Santa's holding a minigun.
I can do it properly because I'm on a controller and you guys are not on a controller. Schnups. Then again, getting a controller to work on this game was really difficult, so.
Ow! The door closed on me!
The door killed Santa!
What? Damn it!
Oh my god.
The door turned into like hammered meat. That's awesome.
But yeah, I mean, there was a. On my Prometheus review, someone left a comment because I was, you know, telling them the strafe. And they were telling me that strafing specifically means. God damn.
They bringing in all the beef. Hold on, there might be one.
Behind you.
A frog.
I see you.
Whoa, shit! Never mind.
Oh! Oh. Right time then.
Right. So that happened.
What's it now? Oh, armor.
Thank you for the armor.
Oh god.
Did we beat the level? Yoink.
Oh, with our powers combined.
I am Captain Slap-a-Hole.